some goodies.
Alright y'all, we out here on Schuylkill, last day of July. I'm just setting up here. We got a new carp big I'm gonna be trying out. We got Tiger out there, hope it's a new carp big on Tiger. And we'll see how it goes. I had a GoPro going short, y'all get back to y'all later. Executive bait holder. This is some bait I made up out of oatmeal, cornmeal, which I cooked a little bit, and some regular corn and a little bit of bread, and garlic powder. It works. Say this for the intro of Hebrew Fishing Philly. Hope it came out right. Bahawa! Bahawa! Most high, yeah. Let me show y'all something about this ride here. I mean, this ride, this was a ride I got a hubby stick. I guess y'all can see that. A hubby stick I got from Walmart for $5. Right? Discount rack, $5 a spot. And I couldn't tell if the pieces went together or not. That's what I thought they had done, but I actually got a couple rides up there. Oh, but anyway, I had it for a couple months now, at least. And one day I just happened to put the two sides together. I don't know if you can see it. You can see that that piece is much, you know, it's a couple inches, yeah, 6 inches tall, you know. And you can really, when you get all those two piece rods I have, which is about 8 or 9 of them, they're generally nearly equal length, so that's what actually did happen. But it's found a piece, it looks nice, it got the same. But really, this top doesn't go with this bottom. Because, you know, I know it's how large this was when I first got it. But I tell you, one thing about this, the hooker, I caught more fish on this ride than I caught on any other rest of the ride I got. So, when the ride is at the case, what it is. So we're going to try to get this hooked up for a part. And, the audio is a little wacky. We're going to work on that. We got to work on everything. Little by little, we're going to get it together. See how violent that was? Hope y'all seen that. That's a carp. You can see how much line he's pulling. There is a carp. He's tightening up on him. That's a carp. Straight down, you can see how he's... Yeah. That's a carp. He's hooked in the camera. That's what I'm saying. The dog is getting up. Big one, eh? That's a big one. That joker. And y'all see that? That joker's big. on a bit. Just put him back. Didn't end right though. But that's enough for me today. Again, I'm tired of coming out here unprepared. Me with net, with my carp bag, which I got to bring. And what happened was I tried to put it back, and I'm holding it by the spring. This particular spring, and as you would know it, the string came loose. It's no big deal, you know, on my end. I mean, I lost the lip, but he's going to run around with these lip rippers in his mouth for, you know, as long as he can win. It's not going to be, I don't know. Actually, it's devastating in one sense. But that's my last time playing with these carps and not having some funny prepared. I lost several fish, and I lost at least, two or three cats. Hopefully that's the last fish I mess up. I'm going to shut it down, y'all. I didn't get a chance to use GoPro. I wish you would have seen that because it was a tremendous battle. Y'all seen some of it on the cannon. Still, I wish I could get me back and get that gone. It may pop off me. It's probably going to pop off me. I'm going to get back with y'all. Talk to y'all later.